Good morning, Power Stroke fans. Hey, this is Randy with another edition of What the Hell's Wrong with My Power Stroke. Well, we got Big Black Beauty here, came in yesterday. I want you guys to understand that up on this radiator here, you guys will see that fitting. You know, a lot of times you get broken off, what may not be or whatnot. But let's not put blame on nobody, you know what I'm saying? They get weak when you try to pull the hose off. And when you pull these hoses off, you should twist them right here. I want to show you a fix right here. This is what I use. Now, this fix, you can get these parts anywhere. You know, when you get a special tap and all that stuff, I want you to understand that this is JB Weld. This needs 6 hours to cure. So, if you don't have 6 hours, you may run the risk of this thing leaking. I've had this truck running now 2 hours, powered up, pressured up, 18 pounds. What this is on these, it's got to be simple to use, because a lot of guys are in the middle of nowhere, and they don't have access to special taps, special drill bit sizes. I want to show you something here. This is just for looks. This would be your radiator hole that you drill out, okay? This is just a half-inch bit. Comes in all the cases. You can go Home Depot. Half-inch bit. Can you see that? Drill, 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 drill. Sorry about that stupid sunlight. Drill, drill, drill. You got a hole right there, right? Everybody that works on these trucks has an air fitting, okay? Voila. I've used the steel ones, and they work good. I like the aluminum ones, the little, the ones you buy in the packs. So that just, let me get a little better light here. That'll fit right in. It's so tight, I can't screw it in right now, okay? But that is so tight, it'll cut its own thread. It's plastic. So what we do, you coat this with JB Weld. Don't use the hour crap on here, okay? Use the good stuff. It's $5. Put your JB on there first, because you're not going to cut threads and pull that back out, okay? You're going to coat that with JB Weld. Coat this. Don't put JB in the middle here now, okay? Because if it blocks this up, your wife's going to kill you. But see, you put JB on all the threads. Take a 9/16 wrench and tighten that sucker in there. See, I can't hand thread that, and I haven't even put it in yet. So when that goes in, it's tight. It ain't coming out. So I want you guys to remember, all we need here is an air tool plug, half-inch drill bit, and you're set home in about 6 hours. I'd say 4 hours you might be all right, but it takes 12 hours to cure. So this one's been on here about 8 hours. So I haven't had one leak. And the other ones I did, them brass ones. And Ron, I love your video. It's all good. But trying to find that tap is a pain in my butt. And that drill bit's a special size. So by the time we get done with the drill bit, the tap, we're in $30 bucks here. Drill bit, about $4. Piece here, about $1.50 at Home Depot. You can buy them at Walmart. So if you got a town where they don't have a 24-hour parts store, Walmart carries this. 24-hour Walmart. So you're in a Walmart parking lot, this is going to save your buns, save your trip. Your wife's going to love you more. So this is what I got, and it works. So JB Weld, 518, $4 drill bit, $1.50 fitting. Remember, try to get the aluminum fitting, but once you understand, JB Weld doesn't do good with brass. I found that out. So put her in there, let her sit, stay in the parking lot 6-8 hours, go have dinner, take a nap in the truck, relax, put some coolant in it, and fire this thing up. I wanted to show you this. It's a lot cheaper. It works better because that bigger fitting actually has more grab. That little small fitting, the brass one that some of the guys talk about. And Ron, I want you to look at my video too, you know what I mean? I'm not saying customers are cheap, but nowadays we got to get the job done and make it right. So any questions, DuramaxTechGuy@hotmail.com. I appreciate it. You have a great day.